If you did not subscribe our channel yet, so please go to the subscribe button, red color, and click this. And if you want to get notification of each video, so select all here. So now you have subscribed our channel, you will get new video every time.
Hello everyone, we are going to elaborate one rubber press here, that how we will start this rubber press with our electric system and mechanical system and also hydraulic system. We will provide all details about this machine, how to operate through this circuit, that hydraulic circuit, and the capacity of your tank and slide, and also that locking pressure and everything we will describe, we will tell you here, and controlling of this machine with the auto in manual operation and also in automatic. And you if you know about the rubber press, that there are some requirement of your pumping operation also, so we will tell you about the pumping diagram also, and we will tell you that how to create the diagram also. So please keep watching patiently, and we will give the idea to create this rubber press and also that that your hydraulic circuit as well. As let's start, that first we will tell you about the machine machine system, that if you see the machine and or you have the machine, so that means that you have to knowledge that what parts maybe that in the future will damage and you have to replace or change, and how to make the alignment of this machine. That this is very necessary, that you have to knowledge of this machine. First we start with machine with base. This you can see the base here, and this is the hydraulic power pack. Last time we already told you about this system, that this is the your condenser motor, and there are pump also in the bottom, and also this is the valve, and only this is a new thing, that pressure switch. We will make one pressure switch also in our coming video, and we will tell you what is the function of this. Little bit we will tell you here. This is the manifold, and also this is the pressure gauge. If you know that, if you saw our, if you have watched our previous video, so that this is the our power pack system to operate this machine, and this is the base. There you can see that one space for your cylinder. So we have told you about this cylinder, the locking cylinder, and this is the this base we made for your rubber press, and this is very strong. If you will compare with your soft base in your rubber press, so it will be take more pressure, 200 kg it can be taken. Last time we told you about this, and we will give the link of is this cylinder in our description also. That a little bit we will tell you here, that this is the piston type. This is the piston of this cylinder, and this is the base. Already in our base we have body of this cylinder, and we will fix this NRV and surge valve, means we will fix, and you have to watch our previous video to know about this mod, because if we will tell you about that, so it will be take time to tell you. So we will fix this system in our machine. This is the body of our cylinder. So now we will fix first piston and seal here. Now watch it here. Pay your attention. Three seal, only three seal we have fixed here. First three seal, and after that we will fix one. After putting the seal, we fix here piston also. State, this is the state piston as per our locking cylinder. Same system is there, only here is a one difference here, that this is the seal. So we fix here brass ring to press this seal, and after that we will fix the flange to tight this seal to our body. We will fix this ring, that this is the brass make, and here are, you can see that one group here, so it will be fixed in your seal perfectly. After fixing this, we will fix one flange upper side. This is our upper flange. This is the groove for your brass ring, So when we will fix this ring through our bolt on the machine. So through the bolt. So it will be take the pressure both side. We will have to tie it. So equally we have to tie it. So alignment should be proper. So that time your oil will not leak because we have put three seal there. Now we fix our brass here, brass plate, brass ring, and now this is the flange upper side. So now your cylinder is fixed. That we have to fix tight some bolt here. We will fix later, but to show you that now you can assume that bolt is fixed and your cylinder is ready. Now other part we will fix here, one bottom plate and insulation plate, and also plate for your slide. You can see that this is the bottom plate and this is the insulation plate and this is the plate for your mold sliding. So we will fix mold for sliding plate here later, and here that for insulation plate, that when we will give the heat in this plate, so heat should not be transferred to the our piston. So there should not be a losses of heat in the plate, in the machine. If heat losses will be, so that time you have to consume a lot of unit. That basically we use the heater, or if we have a lot of machine in our company, so we can go through thermic heater, fluid heater. If you know that thermic fluid heater, we will tell you, and we will upload some video regarding this matter, that thermic fluid heater also later. But you have to know that hot oil will come into this and set whole what we have set the temperature. We will set our thermic fluid heater, and we can take the constant temperature here to fix another system. We will tell in our coming video how to maintain the constant temperature in rubber press. Here now we are discussing here only machine, that we have to give the heating here through heater or thermic oil. So our heating will be here, so that time heat should not be transferred in the bottom. So we make some insulation plate between two plates. You can pay your attention here, that we fix here that one flange, that into two portion, that first for here, and we have to tight this bolt. You can see that bolt group is here, the thread is inside. So when suppose that problem in the your seal, you have to change the seal. So that time we will open this, we will take the press upside and put some wooden here to hold this press and remove this bolt. After removing the bolt, because this flange in two parts, so you can easily take out this, and this side portion you can take outside from right hand. And after that you have to open this plate and remove this plate easily, because your press is in the hold upside, and you can change your seal inside. Now we fix upper side insulation plate, and also that one plate for your mold. We have to fix mold here in this plate. At this plate we will fix our mold here, and this will be slide on this plate. This is the guide. So when it will be outside, so that time you can charge or discharge your mold here. Now what you fix, fill the material inside your rubber, and what do you want to make. So mold will be on the top of this plate, and so mold will become out because inside that more heat there. So to prevention of our, or to safety of our worker or operator, mold should be come outside. So that time you can charge easily, and this is not a harmful if mold will come outside, so we can do our work easily. And we will fix here that guide plate also, one copper, and here we have fixed both part. You can see that there are the gap, that this flange in two parts. So you can we have to fix here that one plate first. Now we fix already that upper side plate, one plate this, and bottom plate, this bottom plate, and this is the middle plate, and one portion for this side, that left hand and right hand. One operator will on right side, and one operator right side, left side. When the system is the same for both, you can see that we have fixed a brass price guider here. So now that your system is ready, that one press for this and one press for this. So this is the we have to give in the heat here, one and middle, top and bottom plate, this plate. When we will give the heating here, so this plate will be heat very well, because this is the inside air. And this plate will come this side, right hand, and this plate will come left side, because one operator will this side, right side, and one operator will left hand. So you can fix two mold here, this press for 4 mold. So it means that if that cycle time for your mold that 10 minutes, so it means that in 10 minutes you can make your four pairs. So guys, today this is the okay, and we will start a new chapter in our next video. Thank you very much.